Hey dear viewers, welcome back to the Desire of Life. 12 tips to help you lose weight. Tips number 1. Do not skip breakfast. Skipping breakfast will not help you lose weight. You could miss out on essential nutrients and you may end up snacking more throughout the day because you feel hungry. Tips number 2. Eat regular meals. Eating at regular times during the day helps burn calories at a faster rate. It also reduces the temptation to snack on foods high in fat and sugar. Tips number 3. Eat plenty of fruit and vegetables. Fruit and vegetables are low in calories and fat, and high in fiber, three essential ingredients for successful weight loss. They also contain plenty of vitamins and minerals. Tips number 4. Get more active. Being active is key to losing weight and keeping it off. As well as providing lots of health benefits, exercise can help burn off the excess calories you cannot lose through diet alone. Find an activity you enjoy and are able to fit into your routine. Tips number 5. Drink plenty of water. People sometimes confuse thirst with hunger. You can end up consuming extra calories when a glass of water is really what you need. Tips number 6. Eat high fiber foods. Foods containing lots of fiber can help keep you feeling full, which is perfect for losing weight. Fiber is only found in food from plants, such as fruit and veg, oats, whole grain bread, brown rice and pasta, and beans, peas and lentils. Tips number 7. Read food labels. Knowing how to read food labels can help you choose healthier options. Use the calorie information to work out how a particular food fits into your daily calorie allowance on the weight loss plan. Tips number 8. Use a smaller plate. Using smaller plates can help you eat smaller portions. By using smaller plates and bowls, you may be able to gradually get used to eating smaller portions without going hungry. It takes about 20 minutes for the stomach to tell the brain it's full, so eat slowly and stop eating before you feel full. Tips number 9. Do not ban foods. Do not ban any foods from your weight loss plan, especially the ones you like. Banning foods will only make you crave them more. There's no reason you cannot enjoy the occasional treat as long as you stay within your daily calorie allowance. Tips number 10. Do not stock junk food. To avoid temptation, do not stock junk food, such as chocolate, biscuits, crisps and sweet fizzy drinks at home. Instead, opt for healthy snacks, such as fruit, unsalted rice cakes, oat cakes, unsalted or unsweetened popcorn, and fruit juice. Tips number 11. Cut down on alcohol. A standard glass of wine can contain as many calories as a piece of chocolate. Over time, drinking too much can easily contribute to weight gain. Tips number 12. Plan your meals. Try to plan your breakfast, lunch, dinner and snacks for the week, making sure you stick to your calorie allowance. You may find it helpful to make a weekly shopping list. Please wait. Thanks for watching. Like, comment and share. Do not forget, subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an upload from The Desire of Life Official.